10-year-old is teaching science and taking social media by storm. Take a look.
Hey guys, Learning to Charm the Science Kid here, and I've got a tornado machine. Watch this. Look at the tornado.
Oh, yeah.
This is caused by centripetal force created by the initial velocity and created by spinning the bottle. Amazing, right? Anyway, bye. Keep on sciencing.
Yeah, that is Sean Atitsogbe of Georgia, all known as Sean the Science Kid. He explains science phenomena on his YouTube page, also social media, Instagram. He started doing this at just 6 years old with his mom, Eunice. And they both joined us live this morning. How are y'all doing?
Good. How about you?
Wow. It's great to have you on the TV.
Hi, Sean.
Hello. So, Sean, you started this when you were six. What made you, what was it about science? I said, I got to hop on social media and teach everybody this stuff.
Oh, well, I love science because it explains everything so well about how the universe works, how it all coalesces, and how atoms and molecules can squeeze in and make matter pop up in the void.
You've already lost me, Sean. but it's not you, it's me.
Yeah.
Well, then you'll find it.
Eunice, how did you realize Sean had such an aptitude for science? Obviously, he's got a big personality.
Yeah, so Sean started reading at 9 months. And at that time, he was ready to dive into learning. So we just gave him the environment and just nurtured that seed that was in him. And we just watched it blossom and blossom and blossom, and now this is what we have.
Unreal.
Sean, I hear that electromagnetism is like your go-to number one science topic. What is it about electromagnetism that fascinates you?
Oh, well, get ready. So electromagnetism is what happens when you run electricity through a coil of wire that can sometimes be copper wire and other different types of wire that are both really conductive to create an electromagnetic field. It creates an electromagnetic field due to the fact that when you run electricity through a coil, it mimics eddy currents. Eddy currents are why when you run a magnet through a copper tube, it acts really weird.
Oh. Wow.
Wow.
Eunice, are you in science as well? Or is this all Sean?
We all love science. Dad and I love science, so it's not surprising to us.
How do you
keep guys love
science? He took it to a different level.
How do you keep your, you know, he's got 913,000 people following him on Instagram right now. How do you keep him from getting too big? You know what I mean? Like, you got to keep him grounded to earth, right?
Yes.
You know, I'm not easy.
It's not easy, but we are trying our best. Ever since we had Sean and we got to know that he was a special kid, I have never worked. I have to stay at home to make sure that his brain gets nurtured and he gets what he needs. So it's like a full-time job for me.
That's great.
No, I am the job. Anyway, this is the diagram I've created of him.
What is that?
Oh, that's the
electromagnet. He just drew
Nice. That is awesome. Thank you for the private lesson. We appreciate it.
Yeah.
And follow him on. Let's get him to 1 million followers.
Sean,
you know?
You're
Come
amazing.
On, everybody. Follow him.
Definitely.
Keep up the good work, my man.
Keep up the good work. Follow him everywhere he's at.
Secret. Yeah. I have a secret to tell you guys.
Yeah,
okay,
what is it?
Go ahead.
He's not from Earth.
You're not from Earth.
Well, we buried the lead on that.
We sure did.
But we'll get to that next time.
Nope. I'm from Smartopia. And one more thing is to keep on science.
Keep on science. There you go. Follow him at Learning with Sean the Science Kid. There you are.
Smartopia.
Thanks, Sean.
Thanks, Sean.
Thank you.
We can't even find it.
We don't know where.
We'll get there eventually.
Oh, that is awesome.
Yeah, that's the kid first day of sophomore high school biology. That's the kid you laser in on you sit next to him.
Can I do a project with you? Yeah. Thanks, Sean.
Good stuff.
Oh, that's great.